That's right, that's where we are. Worth a try. Worth a try. Doing some warming up, you know. Go. What? Woo! Well, they're traps down here, don't they? World Serpent armor. Ooh. But they're not good? Huh. Interested to see how the whole set looks. I broke it. Or broke something. The floor? So close. I have to break another chunk of the floor, too. Let's do it again. Yep. Thank you.
Why don't you let the lad carry you for a while?
And let you miss this.
No.
No.
You enjoying this, aren't you?
You're not available? What? Whoa. Let me get my chests, please. Oh my god, don't make me go through to go back again, please. We're done being annoying now. Thank you. You got this. The greed. Hey, we have some cash again. Cool. I think this is the right way, maybe. No. Back down. Then we gotta go left next, so let's do that. Left it is.
Truly, do you hate this?
I know.
Ah! How do we... Well, let me tell you, Ghost Chat. We'll figure this out. A bit off the top. Right.
Until gods grow big.
Could be quite a league.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Yes, before we take off the chain, so we'll have to do more combat. One more for Niflheim. How does it happen? I don't. Thank you. tore him apart. It's so nonchalant. Turn the thing. Yay! Go.
boy. The knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Ardumbus of us. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. The Tear possessed this. That explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to beat.
Yes.
Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tear walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from a path? Well, Tear always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
Here we go.
This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you. We're going.
If you're thinking about howling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
This is where Tear stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Well, this is it, lads. It's been an honor.
Have faith, Head.
This is incredible!
So nauseous without a stomach.
Come on, that was great.
Look.
Hey, Calvin, I really know something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm. Chase between. Clever old Tear.
Is the other man on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tear's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Guess we're going in.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! Took the stone!
Absorbed by the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving.
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tear's spell.
What happens now?
Why, dear brother, after that ball, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Come on! Oh yeah! You're so fucking annoying. Guessing Helheim next. Yep. You would hope. Just you, Nick. No one's been here the whole time, so. Well, hello. We flipped the world tree, and now we're trying to go to Jotunheim. Oh, and we picked up a stone there, and now we can, you know, when we go through between the quick travel door areas, we can jump off the cliff now. We got to there. Let's go see what's up. Oop. So how's your day been, Nick? Go ask him.
Time that old thing probably needed to build a statue of some sort of hidden artifact.
This battery level is 38.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
We better go see what the world serpent has to say about that.
AKA, we are doing the side quest then. So warm in this room. Right, it must be stressful being him. We're going this way. Is in there.
Tyr always believed the best of him. And taking Odin at his word and his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal the secret wisdom. With magic, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. What?
Oh. Thank you. Oh, Game God's here. Hey, Game God. Don't tell me anything. Oh my God. I know people love sharing everything when they find out about it, but I figured Two more to find. They fall down here. Yeah, looking to put in a bunch of hours in this tonight. Keep an eye out for the other two runes, guys. Hey. Up, 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 poking up the shortcut up here. There's another one. So that might be kind of out there. Okay. Good to know. At least in the last one's around over here. Warm in this room. Ugh. There we go. Here we go. Oh, yeah. If it makes you feel better, I think I just hit N, and then the first obvious one. Let's see if we can see right here. If it helps you, Nick, the last one is C. What do you guys prefer, the Leviathan Axe or the Chaos Blades? Ah, that's where the crystal goes. Cool. Let's go get it. What do you mean many? There's three. Fucking kid, move! How the fuck do we get up there? I can throw it or anything. Let's see. Good lord, it's like 1,000 degrees in here now, because I had to shut my window and turn all this technology and wear headphones. Ugh. Another shortcut has been opened. Keep an eye out for the C one. Another shortcut, whoa. Now once the road's quiet down, I might crack a window open. Right now, traffic's, you know, going strong, so. Don't want you guys to hear the traffic, too. Go. Give me my goodies. Hey, another two more for more health upgrade. Yep, yep. It's more of a just in case. It feels like this area should have been one I tackled earlier. 22, you mean in the game or on this island? They're doing a very good job of hiding the other 21, if then. Well, Nick, earlier you were like, it's not that easy. There's more hidden. And I was like, okay, cool, how many? And you're like, 21 total. And I'm like, what? We were being very clear. Bitter squirrel? A squirrel summon? uh, Oh my god, that's amazing! Go find my nut, squirrel. that's good. Ew, something else. Cool. Oh, I see. Can we wait till we get like fire arrows or something? That'd be cool. That'd be nice. Well, the way they're balancing it between me and the kid, he's got lightning and magic. Well, lightning and arcane. I got fire and ice, so he might not get fire arrows because we already have it technically as a duo. So glad I climbed this entire tower and fought things to get the squirrel summon. Although I don't know what this crystal contributed to by moving it over here. I feel like we're running out of room here to do stuff. Whoa, OP. Of course there's multiples. He touched me? Okay, I'm kind of sick of this fucking garbage sliding attack thing. It's really annoying and not good. If your character plants their feet, they attack from that spot. They don't get to fucking glide. Now that it's actually darker outside, I can bring it back to my normal level. Weep. It's annoying that they had to include other fucking people in it, though. Like, can I just fight the harder enemy? Like, this game loves ads. Come on! Are you kidding? Fuck off. Well, there we go. Mystery solved. Right, birds for the win. There we go. This island complete. Now I'm not gonna finish the story here, Chief. Here we go. King's Hotel. Oh, yeah. Oh, fives play. That's right, the whole last week with five every night. With two jobs, and streaming, and going to the gym. What's up, Worm Punch? You know, buddy. Going up this way.
Roy, over here.
It says, glory to Moltig, the dwarf. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further.
Nice, one punch. Nice. Well, it's good to see you.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break. So, what can I do for you?
Where are you looking? Okay, there he is. So we're gonna fight that. I was sitting there thinking, like, where the fudge are you seeing dragon right now? Well, it's a good thing you got up early, One Punch, so you can watch me play more God of War. Finn. That weak crap out of here. Right, that's what I was thinking, One Punch. That's what I was focusing on. Oh, cool. One Punch, nice. Where are all the dwarves? But yeah, these ice guys are holding that dragon hostage. Maybe you have to free him. Smush! What do you prefer, the Blades of Chaos One Punch or the Leviathan Axe? Thank you. Oh, yeah? Cool. A Durrigan.
That's an impressive factor. These materials must be pretty expensive to make legendary armor.
This legendary armor will be trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust anything?
I trust only the trees. I do not trust the legend.
What do we got over here? Right, for sure. Alright, the scythes, yeah. I miss my Hades scythes. Sweet AoE slam move. You could juggle at the same time. Oh, that was so nice. It's a chaos, just OP, kid. Yeah, you download it, One Punch, and it's available May 11th and 12th, I think. Just a little bit, Nick. Just a little bit. Hey, Dark Wolf. You new buddy. Oh, no, not Celestial. Damn it. Not Celestial, Guardian. Ancient Guardian. Rest in peace, I'm not fighting you. How the fudge do you do that? Turn this Kratos around. You definitely can't reach. I don't see an alternate holder. My company standards were already raised by Monster Hunter, so. I was gonna go down the river, I didn't get it in time. I was like, oh no. Oh no. Right. Well, it's how they make it. They make it obvious, so it's like, oh, this is what it's supposed to be, right? Right. It's so warm in this room. I'm gonna die. Grab my crystal. It only helps so much. This way, I guess? Skateboard? What? Oh, okay. I was like, what? What a word. Oh, okay. I see how the puzzle fits the pieces together to make the picture and the jello and the ball. Our next poll. Ooh, stuff. I like stuff. I like this area. I didn't mean to do this. Cool. Too easy! Oh, really? Oh, my. Goody. Eat it! The down pad? Oh no. That'd be far too annoying. I hate that. Oh man. Screw down pad. We're coming, Durgan. Look at you, you're cool. So I love, so far, of the two dragon we've seen. First off, it's interesting that they're kind of the opposite of, Dark Souls dragons, where they're weak to lightning. And these ones, they are lightning. And I like that of the two that I've seen so far, they look very different from each other. Really appreciate that, because it drives me nuts when games with dragons make them basically all the same, but they change the color. Drives me nuts. So good on you, God of War. You get a bonus point. This one looks like a dragon and a triceratops. I want it to be my friend. Oh no, we have to open this? Yep, yep. What the fuck is happening? It's your fault? I'm on your side! Mm-hmm. Track what quest? They are. I don't have any other quest. This means the dragon. Hey. Thanks for letting me know, game. Appreciate it. How the heck do we get you done? We opened it. There we go. Die, stupid bird!
What?
Oh, that's just World Snake, don't worry about it. Let's free that dragon! What a bitch. I missed! What a bitch. They die? I fucking hate these fucking fucking Dark Elves! I fucking hate them! They're so fucking annoying and not fun. Let's do this again. That'll be fun. What a shitty fucking enemy. Fucking bitch. God! I've already seen two Valkyries. Whatever. Ugh, I just hate fucking... My problem with the fucking Dark Elves is when you hit them, they don't fucking... They just take it. There's no stagger point. Like, there's a little bit with the weaker ones, but those fucking boss ones, mini-boss ones, they'll just fucking take everything and then blind you anyway. It's the fucking dumbest thing. If I hit you, you react to the hit. It's simple fucking physics. It's not asking too much to have... If Kratos... A fucking demigod can get staggered from mini-boss and normal boss hits, so can they. That's what makes combat good if you make it on an equal terms for everyone when it comes to the physics. I guess Psy or Dark Souls or any game with actual weight to the combat. There's weight in this combat, but some enemies, they just forgot to put it in. Blows my mind. It's fucking 80 degrees in this fucking room, and I have to sit here and let a Dark Elf fucking not take any fucking... with infinite poise. Like, I just don't get it. Why making an enemy that can fucking three-shot you and blind you not be able to stagger? That's a boss monster, and that's a different game with different standards. And I know I flinch the monster more than once per hunt, so I don't know where that statistic came from. You're free. Still being pinned down? By what? Okay. That one. And he's gone. Two more. I want to free all the dragons. If I can get like some dragon armor, that'd be dope. This serpent is huge! Yeah, it is one punch. Bird is in here. Another one here. That's fair to say.
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes. That's what he does.
Thor's just OP in this. Almost halfway there with him. Ugh. We got some yellows to stack here. Cool. Blade scale with Runic? I have no idea. I guess so. Axe by strength, scales by Runic. Anything giant you just killed. This tastes like butt water now. Ugh. Butt water! Cool. Cool helmet, bro. Give it to me. Cool mission though, freeing the dragon and everything. I have no idea why there were dark elves there though. That probably didn't make any sense.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Cinder supposed to build like never
mind. Don't turn the dwarves out, lad.
Prometheus' flame. Woo. Oh. Choices. Let's do it.
You want sense? You shouldn't be talking.
We're leaving the cool side quest. That's cool. See that sliding crap I fucking hate. Come on! Are you fucking kidding? Out of here. Back to the lads. Let's go. Fun story, bro. Got him. Nice one, Brock. I'll stick with what I got. Here, What do you guys think? Because if the Chaos Blades go off of Runic, then we'll probably want to do this one. And this would be for the Axe. Well, Vitality goes way down. Either way, okay, so. Let's try it out. That's full proper armor now. I hope that's right. Right, is that what it means when it says runic right here? That means what it's scaling off of? So strength for the axe and then runic for the blades, right? I hope so, because my runic's up really high. My vitality is freaking garbage, though. Man, I'm going to have no health. We look really cool, though. I mean, we have full proper armor. And it's blue. I like blue. Ooh, three each. There we go, that's better.
Come on in.
Right, Say? Well, before you didn't care, he was just like, rah! Kill everything, have sex with everything, blah! long overdue. Boom, we got it. Plus, when you're getting older, getting softer, can't take as many punches. Now we're cooking. Let's go. Got our cool armor. Our talisman upgraded. Got our sweet chaos blades. Really wish we had a helmet still. Well... I love hearing him talk. God. All right, let's go inside the World Snake. Let's go get swallowed! Woo! No. Ruh-roh. Go check him out. You are a child. Let's find that stuff. Got some prime real estate in here, man. Hopefully this boat can stack up to stomach acid. This is Beach. The entire docks inside of him. A frog in here. I said, does someone live inside the freaking world serpent? Got it. Let's go. Thankfully. Should be in here, I hope. Something in here. Pink. Hey. You know, Niflheim's just another challenge area. I'm trying to go to Jotunheim for 10 hours. Someone's fighting him. Thor?
Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Yogan Ganga's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
He's fighting someone. We're getting ready. Open up!
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
He was in hell last time we saw him.
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from him? That's what I'm saying.
Yup. How was it, Baldur? Mama! He's gonna kill you. Stuff's about to go down. Oh, snap.
This again. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No way. Fine.
Stop!
Whoa! Oh!
No! Atreus! Breathe! Breathe, boy! Breathe!
Yep. That's a giant? Come out!
Freezing!
Oh yeah! Woo! Get it! This is awesome, huh? Oh no. Oh, snap! Up we go. Oh, snap! Oh, cool. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Come on! World Serpent? Yeah! Ragam God? Pretty sweet though. Game guy? Yeah.
things.
He's gonna kill her. Yeah. Drama!
Something apparent gets over easily.
but he was gonna do it.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
It would be that you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place for the play in it. Listen, time wise, we'll come around.
Let's go. Right, I'm sure we'll see her again. Game God. Word, hope slice. Diggity yo yo. We'll see. Let's check out Niflheim real quick. It's unlocked it, so. It's interesting that when gods die in this, they don't have an effect on the environment like the gods in Greece did. You know, when Poseidon died, the oceans rose and flooded, killed a bunch of people. When Hades died, souls were just trapped wandering. Killed, what's-his-face, the sun went out. Smash!
Thing.
You think I
You're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effect. The materials I need are all right here in Baldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop's center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could pass you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
Here it is.
Ivaldi's workshop. These cursed ruins hold rare mist echoes used for crafting magnificent armor. The enemy's traps and treasures will reset upon your return. Escape with what you can, lest the workshop claim you as another victim. What do you think, guys? We come back later? I think so. Come visit Jotunheim first. Wanted to see what was up. We'll come back to play some Rogue. Been waiting to get into Jotunheim for like 15 hours now, so let's go check it out. To Nippleheim. That'd be great. The poison mist. Just welcome to the land of boobs. Like in Dante's Inferno, the demon ship with the nipple tongue. Jotunheim.
Roy, ahead. Get ready.
Oh, yeah. Done. I hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure it'll be fine. Ready?
Now, boy.
Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heap doing in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My lady sits soft, perfect slouches. You done did.
Sorry. We have to see this.
Oh, no. No. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, I
can't. Okay.
Ready. Come.
Yeah. The highest peak in all the land. So shiny. Loading. I'm supposed to be moving still. Okay. Let's go.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear horses on it.
I think the statues want us to go in here. Who is the Guardian?
turns. That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But now. And our fight with Baldur. It just happened.
Good.
The dragon in the mountain, the stone mason, the Halsey's drone.
Empty upside.
This is your story.
But what does it even mean?
The time is not the only part of secrets.
This kid is half giant, half Greek god. That's a combo. Let's go! Let's go get Kratos killed.
Well, it's Mother. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took her. But she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Finish him! All the dead giants.
Together.
someplace here. So, but the mother is dead, which makes me quite sure you're not dead.
And for mother.
Right. This is just something I don't understand. My name in the world. John's called me now. Thank you.
What a weird connection. There's no way. Isn't Loki Odin's kid, though? The end of the game? I don't know how I feel about this. Feels like we're 2/3 through the game, rolling credits. So warm in this room. Right, give me, yeah.
Glad to see you. have reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened to you?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
What do you want us to take?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
So is that the end of the story? Honestly, Game God, if you mean like in the gaming industry in general, it's going to be a tie, but it's going to be a competition between God of War and Red Dead Redemption 2. Monster Hunter is going to get gypped. It might win an award or two, maybe, if we're lucky, but it was right at the beginning of the year, and everyone's going to forget about it. It made me really sad. Grip of the Maze. That one's pretty cool. Man, I'm gonna open up a window. It's so freaking warm in here. Hold on. So is this, like, legit the end of the story? I feel conflicted about this. It feels like I didn't get a third act of this game. Let's see. look this up. They even have the full guide. What? Don't say you have a guide if you don't have a finished guide. That's so weird. Why would a website publish a... I mean, head back to the house? Why do you get something from the house? I'm gonna need to think about this game. I need to think about it for a bit. See how I feel about it. What score I would give it. I can probably say it's the second best game I've played this year. But I think I've only played like six games. Six new games this year. Let me see. Let me check my good old list here. Two, three, four, five. So I've played six new games so far this year. Except I'm sure this makes Nick happy, because now we get to start a Stardew Valley co-op tomorrow. So what we're probably going to be doing for until we're done with Stardew Valley is we're going to bounce between Stardew Valley co-op and Warframe. I haven't forgotten about Warframe, so we'll bounce between those two. Well, I didn't expect to finish in 3 hours. That's kind of lame. I thought we were gearing up for, like, the final, like, act. Like, the third act, you know? We didn't see Thor or Odin. Got foreshadowed that Freya might become a problem for us. That Ragnarok's coming, so I'm guessing that they're making this area, the North stuff, either two games or three. I can see it being two games. Unless they wanted to make it like a new trilogy. Well, darn. That's what I get for streaming so early, I guess. I mean, I started at 7, so I thought we had at least 5 or 6 more hours to go, at least. Is someone having a conversation out there? What's up? I'm trying to stream. So what do you guys think about the game? Let's chat about it, all four of us in here. How do you guys feel about it? We'll head back to the house to see what we're talking about, I guess. Because we'll be wrapping it up here in the next 10 minutes since we're at the end. play Monster Hunter. We got nothing to do in Monster Hunter, though, Game God. You thought it was just okay? Yum. I know. Gut reaction, without even thinking about it, but I'll think about it. Gut reaction is, I think I like 3 better. Felt like more of a complete game with like a satisfying conclusion. Feel like there were better boss fights, but the focus is different though too, which is tough to compare, because this is more story-focused between character interactions and development. It's more about that instead of, like, epic boss fights. Like, there were epic boss fights. I'd say there were 3 epic boss fights. There's the first Baldur fight, the last Baldur fight with the giant, and then the dragon in the middle, but I can't think of any other big boss fights that we had. I mean, there's still stuff to do, too. I just don't know if I feel like, the ending kind of deflated me a bit here. Gross. Odin's got a big D, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna need to sit and think about it. Years later. Thor? Finally, we saw Thor. I put him throughout the whole freaking game. So next game, instead of shouting boy, he'll be shouting Thor! So what do you think it's going to be? Next game, it's going to be about Thor. And then the final one will be Odin. Alrighty. Well, for the three of you that are in here, thank you for hanging. Appreciate it. Guess we're done for the night. Finish the story. It's a fun playthrough, and I guess I'll have more thoughts on it when I stream tomorrow. Be on at 11:30 after work. And if Nick's not awake, let him know in Discord that we'll be starting co-op Stardew tomorrow. So I'm sure he'll be excited for that. What a weird dream.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like...
the next game.
The future.
Though we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.
Yep. Now we're done. Now we're officially... good. Who knows, I might come back to this in the future and wrap up some stuff, but for now, we are good. We're moving on to Stardew Co-op and mixing that with Warframe. So see how that goes. And then, after Stardew is done, we'll do, like, if it's not the end of May at that point, we'll do Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze since you guys funded for that game. So. Alrighty. Have a good night, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.